Come to think of it, some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service.
Now there's a thought.
I suppose I ought to mention this as well. Looking around, it strikes me that we pawns are all men. I wonder if this speaks to the Arisen's preference. I shouldn't at all mind if that were to change. Leave no stone unturned. 'Tis likely there's aught we've missed. Quite right. No sense doing things by halves. Must finding these be so difficult? At least all our efforts weren't for naught. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this. Is there no getting through this door?
Now there's a worthy prize. If only 'twere so far away.
A good sleep does wonders. Off we go, then. To battle already? Wasn't much of a reprieve. Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste. That was thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive. It isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp. It is well to be prepared, but over-preparation will serve. No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say. Compares to the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable. No doubt, this triumph
will spur us into the next. I shall gladly finish our foe. It is about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master? Our foe stumbles. Just one more push ought to bring it down. The moment of victory is at hand. Let us finish this. This spell will empower you with elemental magic. I suppose your wounds won't heal themselves. Hold just a moment. Hard enough, and we might not have to do this twice. The moment of victory is at hand. Let us finish this. We must spare no effort against this foe, lest we suffer bitter defeat. Ah, yes. Now I see. As planned. Materials such as this can be combined to craft. Different combinations of materials result in different creations. Some among their ranks employ ranged attacks. I recommend we make felling them our top priority.
No quarrel here. Are at your disposal. Alas, 'twould seem I've taken on too much. If you've anything edible, I'll gladly lessen your burden. Is this place bereft of beasts and brigands, Boak? I cannot help but ache for a scrap.
uncommon material. Materials can be found here, methinks.
Well, well, that's quite a discovery. It is a vexing thing, communicating without a shared tongue. Would that we could find some common ground between us. Let us endeavor not to give our hosts any reason to doubt us further.
Harrenman, Hylanafir in Minir. Nefernis, a leaf kill?
Yav Tarma Erume.
Alakaril, Heranon Lalastar Monelinta?
My tani filmetta.
Nelis Kaleel.
Nea fair morphin in Tarma. A fair pella in Minisvana.
Came in Ross. Arin Phil.
Sir Fiennes, Alane Alvekil Kasinke.
Kemen Ross. Are you Fanamo Nemetani?
Moon be Oyanda.
Binda Moon? It is an item of exceptional rarity. I cannot wait to tell my own master of its existence.
Akael fil Kalawin nun li aroma. Arume fa in iterond, etele eldalia nun we. Cameron Ross.
This Harrenman, Hylanafir in Minir.
Kemen Ross.
Etela eldalia nunwe el one.
Isolod fanum nandawin mekare.
Nun be atar.
Pirandone halana. Alekanonande.
Ne afer morfin in Tarma. Afer pere in Minivana.
Salma Arinfer, Alecano Nandewin.
Nandewin fair no Engilran, and Numa.
Isselrod Fanan,
Ayu, Fanamo Nemetane.
We would be ill-advised to proceed without light. Seems there are wolves on the prowl. This foe will recoil from flame. Oh, I'd not have thought we'd find one here. My magics are at your disposal.
mindful. We spoke and put this thing quicker than a lullaby and a cup of water. Materials are more coveted than this. It makes all our efforts worthwhile. I dare say the quandary of what to do with it is half the joy.
To regret that.
There are worse places to make a camp. There's no reason to rush into our bed rolls.
Opportunities as they come, I say.